Hi, Rinalda. My name is Ethan Mathis.
I'm Christy Mathis.
I am the Director of Student Ministries at our Kernersville campus. I'm also involved in the worship team, handful of other things as well. And we also both lead a young adult small group at our campus.
Yeah, I'm Christy. I'm also involved. I said my name twice. Hang on, I'm sorry. I messed it up. I messed up the whole thing. I've also been involved in student ministries and women's ministry way back when we did Young Women's Supper Club. I'm currently on the worship team as well.
So we started our group in the fall of 2019, and it was kind of prompted by this gap that we felt was there at our campus. Students would graduate from high school, go off to college, and then if they were still around after that, and then on into even, you know, young married couples without kids, there wasn't really a great place for them to land. So, you know, we were approached by a couple people and just had the idea to start a small group where young adults could, you know, connect with each other and study the word together.
So we started using Right Now Media last fall. We got access to it through the church, and it has just been an incredible resource for us and for our group. There are so many different things on there for personal study and for group study, and it's just been a really, really good tool to study the word and to give our group access anytime, because they can get on as well and access the material.
So when we first started too, we were going with a plan that was gonna take us like through the Bible in a couple of years. And it was great for the most part, but we lost a bit of depth with a lot of things. And something that Right Now Media has allowed us to do is we can look as a group and say, hey, what book do we want to try this season? Or is there a question or a topic or something that we're all kind of wrestling with? And you can look on Right Now Media and they have, you know, tons of stuff. They have book studies, they have topical studies, you know, all with great teachers and videos that are really helpful. Questions that I find more times than I've seen in a lot of other curriculums that are actually really well written and, you know, well thought out. So.
Yeah, and there are a ton of resources, not just for adults, but for kids and for students too. One of our favorite things is that VeggieTales is on there, which is, you know, fun for us, but then a lot of our students love it too.
Yeah.
One of the biggest things that has been so beneficial for not just us as a couple, but for me personally, is just having that group of people, you know, that community to lean on and to pray for you and to cheer for you, and just to have people in your corner has been so awesome over the past couple of years. And to be able to walk alongside people as we go through a similar stage of life and to lead those that we're a few steps ahead of has been really, really great.
My name's Ethan.
And I'm Christy.
We are an Enola family. The and. My name's Ethan.
And I'm Christy. And we're
a Rinalda family. That's good.